Okay, girl.
Hey. Hello, mister.
What's your issue?
What the hell do you want?
Leave me, sir.
What's wrong with you?
Ain't been too many Federals coming through. Might have got some horses.
Molly?
Yeah?
How you doing?
I'm fine.
How's things?
Okay.
Folks are worried
about you, that's all.
Well, I'm not much company. Take care.
Hey, Arthur.
What you doing?
Nothing.
I don't believe you.
It's just a little robbery, all right? Nothing serious.
Good.
A stage. There's a stage coming through. According to the fella I met, it'll have a bunch of money aboard and no security whatsoever as it comes up the river trail between here and Catfish Jackson.
Okay. That sounds worth investigating. You and, who?
I don't know. I thought I'd do it on my own. It'll be unprotected. Won't be a huge take, but I should make out okay.
There ain't no such thing as unprotected. Now, who you want to go with?
I guess you.
Now?
I don't need no hand-holding offer.
Oh, come on, kid. But if we decide to do it once we've had the look, I'm taking half the money.
All right, let's get going then. It should be on its way right now. It seems like only yesterday you and me was shooting our way in here to rob those fools.
Yeah, I know.
I'll be glad to leave this place behind if I'm honest. Got a bad feel to it.
At least it's got a roof.
You've got a roof. Of course, I'm outside with the juniors.
Oh, you ain't even 20 years old. Your time will come. Girl.
Follow me. I saw a good spot for an ambush.
So who's the feller told you about this?
It's a sound lead, I told you.
And what did he have to gain by giving you this information?
You mean, did I give him money or a gun? You're just gonna have to trust me on this one, Arthur.
Okay, okay, I do. You've more than proved yourself the past 6 months.
Don't forget, I was on the run for murder before falling in with you boys. For 3 years. It ain't like I'm new to any of this.
Those fellas who killed your pa?
Yep. And I'd do it again right now.
Of course.
Okay, here we are. Let's leave the horses off the road to the right here. I figured we'd take up position behind these rocks.
Yeah, seems good.
Is Jackson anytime now. There it is.
And I don't see no escorts neither. This should be a cakewalk.
Are you sure about that?
You see any? As soon as they're close enough, we'll jump out. Hit him fast.
Just wait for my lead, okay? I said, wait for my lead.
This is a robbery. Drop your weapons and put your hands in the air. I said, drop the weapon.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy. All right, boy.
Anyone else? Anyone inside there? Answer me! Last chance.
come out, or we're coming in. Shit!
U.S. Marshals, you're under arrest. Evidently.
That was not the way I was expecting things to go.
You took us into a trap.
Look, I'm telling you, it was good information.
Wait.
Look, there's some money here. Not much.
Yeah, it ain't much, because it was a trap. Stage companies do this all the time. They set up traps to catch fools.
Shit.
Like you and me.
I feel like a fool.
Well, that's good, because you are a fool. You're still alive, so don't worry too much about it. Come on, get out of here before any more turn up.
All right. See you back at camp.
Kill you.
Shit! Burn in hell!
No two ways.
Just get out of my way.
Escapes his mouth anyways.
Take these damn ropes off of me!
Sit tight.
To hell with you.
Don't you breathe a word of this to no one. You hear?
I swear.
You deaf or stupid?
Hand it over now!
This is everything. If you want more, you're gonna have to go rob somebody else.
God.
Okay, girl.
Heavens. Hello again. Got some bills to pay, huh? Bye.
Cars are still on kind. I've been waiting on that woman's feet. Come on, girl. Yeah!
Yep. Go!
me.
Whoa. Now, come on.
Food don't go make you.
Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on.
Let's get. I'll let the law deal with you, you reprobate. Yep.
Thank you.
You're coming with me. Come on, girl. Yep. Let's go, girl. Thank you.
show up now. Come on, girl. Yep. Ah! Okay, then.
Slippery little fella.
Hope you knock some sense into him.
Murphy!
scared of me. It's not my fault. It's not. I'm sorry. I tried. I tried.
Howdy.
I'm in so much pain. He won't send me the message. He won't. I've been here for years, and nothing. Are you the signal?
I don't think so.
How do you know? How do I know? How do I know?
Okay, girl. Easy now. Yeah. Hey there, mister.
Hey.
Whoa. Let's go.
like something. Phew, way ahead of me. Reckon I got a ways to go. Ah. Get off of me! Getting close.
out of here. Will you get me away from these men?
Anything I can do to help you in your time of need, man.
I'm in residence at Hansburg, if that ain't too far.
Not at all. Come on.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind.
Penny for the blind. Penny for the blind. Penny for the blind. Penny for the blind.
Help a blind man.
There you go.
Be warned, sir. Do not slumber too deeply, for the man with no nose is coming for you.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now.
I'm sure you've got better things to do than follow a lame blind man around.
believe this. Welcome, welcome. What do you got for me today? Good on you. Get a fresh start.
Thanks, partner.
You never listen to me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall.
What do you want me to do?
I don't want you to work in that mine no more, okay?
Would you rather I go back to thieving? I'm providing for my family.
Well, you can't provide for us if you ain't got no lungs! And what if it caves in again?
You two
alright? I've told you 100 times
That's
already.
That's quite an argument.
It'll get better.
Yeah, sure.
Enough.
And who's gonna...
I'm not putting on a show for the whole town. Oh, hellfire!
Is there a man in this town who ain't a moron?
You two alright?
Idiot.
That's quite an argument.
I love him and I hate him. Every day, covered in soot, coughing half the night. Does he really think Jameson or any of the others give a damn whether he lives or dies?
Come on, girl.
This must be your first time here, yes?
Let me see what's available.
Here you go. Very nice.
I'm looking forward to testing this out. Can I get a room, please?
The room is yours for the night. It is ready for you now, if you'd like.
Thanks.
just telling my friend here about how I nearly died out there one night.
Ooh, sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's a friend. Pick out what you want, and I'll pick up the tag. It's dangerous.
Ooh, yes, indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
That's kind of you. Thanks.
You're very welcome, friend. All the best. Well, you did save my life after all. I probably would have gotten it over with, but I said it so right. It really got me.
You taking credit for the quality of the trap?
I'm just saying that if it were a bear that got trapped in it, it'd been trapped real.
To see you again, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Right, let's see. Boy, the things I can make with this.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
To the ridge west of Annisburg. Good hunting. You meet a falconer named Jerry. Tell him I said hi. That's the whole set, huh? Nice.
Thank you. Really. Slow up now. Come on.
Thank you.
anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. Well, it is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductor. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rod where filament blows solid. When all three conductors inflect, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of nature to make life. Okay, now find the position for the second conductor.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now,
I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please. Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. Now. I am so oh, you just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes. Yes. Goodbye. Oh.
Always nice to see a returning face.
look a little lost.
Me and my brothers might be able to help you.
Easy now.
Okay then.
Thank you.
okay, girl?